Hello, my dear students of class first A and first B. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and doing good at your place.
Children, we have completed chapter 1. Now let's revise it and after that we will do the exercise. In the first topic, we have already learned how to introduce yourself to others.
Next is our likes and dislikes. Like is the feeling that person enjoys something or that he or she has a positive feelings about it. Dislike is the feeling that you do not like someone or something. Example, I like my new shoes. This implies that the subject enjoys the new shoes and feels positive about them. Now, I don't like summer. It means that person doesn't feel positive about summer. Next is our hobbies. Hobby is an activity that you enjoy doing in your spare time for fun. For example, singing, reading, etc. Next is our body. Our body has many parts. The parts of our body work like a machine. Together they perform all the functions of the body. This is our head. Our head is covered with hair. This is our face. Our face consists of forehead, two eyes, two ears, one nose, one mouth and one chin. Our mouth consists of lips, teeth and a tongue. This is our neck. Our neck joins our head to the trunk. Our neck helps us to move our head up, down and sideways. Our trunk has many parts like the shoulders, the chest and the stomach. We have two arms. Each arm has a wrist and a hand. This is our wrist and this is our hand.
Our hand helps us to eat, write, hold and lift things. We have two legs. This is our toe. This is our knee. We can walk, run, jump and dance with our legs.
These are sense organs. Body parts such as neck, legs, eyes and nose perform a particular function. They are called organs. There are five senses in humans. Sense of sight, sense of hearing, sense of touch, sense of smell and sense of taste. These senses help us understand the world around us to make use of our senses. We have some special organs called the sense organs. Our eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin are the sense organs. We see with our eyes, we hear with our ears, breathe and smell with our nose. We taste different food items with our tongue. We feel and touch things through our skin. Open the page number 8. Here you will mention the date, 13th assignment, your name, class, section and h.w. Name the following. Number 1, the organ which helps you to write. Tell me children, which organ helps you to write? Yes, very good. Hands. What is the spelling of hands? H-A-N-D-S. Hands. Hands help us to write. Number 2, the organ which helps you to play football. Which organ helps you to play football, children? Tell me. Very good. Legs. Spelling of legs, L-E-G-S, legs. Legs help us to play football. Come to the next. Number 3, the organ which helps you to listen to your favorite song. Which organ helps you to listen your favorite song? Yes. Very good. Ears. Ears help us to listen to our favorite song. Spelling of ears, E-A-R-S. Ears. Now come to the next. Number 4. The organ which helps you to feel your toys. Which organ helps you to feel your toys? Very good children. Skin. Skin helps us to feel. S-K-I-N. Skin. Number 5. The organ which helps you to watch television. Which organ helps you to watch television? Very good children. Eyes. E-Y. E-S, eyes. After this question, you have to do this question. Put a tick in the box for the activities that you like to do. You have to put the tick in the boxes for the activities which you like to do. Which you do not like to do, just make it cross. Then you will do this question B. Write the name of the following parts of the body. You have to write the name of these following parts. Now, open your EVS Pair notebook. First, you will write your name, class, section and 13th assignment in capital. Mention the date. Write the zero as I have written here in the notebook. Then write lesson 1 in capital. H dot W dot. Come to the next line. Answer the following questions. Full stop. Come to the next line. QUE dot 1. Which part of your body do you use for walking? Question mark. Which part of your body do you use for walking?
Answer ANS dot. We use our legs for walking. We use our legs for walking. Full stop. Next question. Question number 2. QUE dot 2. Name the 5 sense organs. You have to write the 5 sense organs. How many sense organs do we have? Very good children. We have 5 sense organs. Here you will write ANS dot. The 5 sense organs are dash. Number 1. Eyes. Number 2. Nose. Number 3. Ears. Number 4, tongue. Number 5, skin. Now children, turn the page. Question number 3, QUE dot 3. You smell with your nose. What is another action you do with your nose? Here you have to write, you smell with your nose. What is another action you do with your nose? In next line, you will write ANS dot answer. We smell and breathe with our nose. We smell and breathe with our nose. Now next question is QUE dot 4. Question number 4. Write one function of each given below. Here you have to write the function of these sense organs. Number 1. Eyes. Eyes help us to see.
Number 2. Nose. Nose helps us to smell. Number 3. Ears. Ears help us to hear. Number 4. Tongue. Tongue helps us to taste. Number 5. Skin. Skin helps us to feel.
We have completed chapter 1. In this lesson, we have learned about our details, our likes and dislikes, our hobbies, our body parts and our feelings. In next video, we will start with chapter 2. Thank you.